when I adopted Charlie. At that time, the house was full of animals. I had birds, I had donkey. If I'm not mistaken, around 20 dogs and 30 cats. It put me in a very, very delicate situation because he swallowed a whole chicken.
Charlie. I'm very disappointed of you. Johnny, you said you wanted to eat. Are you becoming anorexic? Charles.
Charlie thinks that he's the king. He's not a king. He's only a goddamn tiger.
Can you stop licking your balls when I'm talking to you?
And his ego. I think that he has some complex because he was born as a tiger and he actually wants to be a lion. I think overall it's a great relationship and he's just a sweetheart. I mean, he's just a sweetheart. He's just a lovely, cute little something, something. Boys are hot, boys are hot. I wanna be honest.